sail gave the dear seasons dirt. We got one more weekend to go, and I'd like to kill one more doe. So I'll shovel the sidewalk again, 'cause you're still in a stew. And I bet the bridge tender's wet, I won't mind that I can't please you. She sure got the run of the mill out here where the pickings are thin and there's not much to do. Making a record, and I wanted to hear the mixes in the same room that all the important people were listening.
guess, about old style analog recording and tape is that you always knew where your record was. With modern and good stuff, it's pretty convenient, but you can hit the wrong button and send your whole project off into some big ether distant galaxy that you never get back from. And after about the 50th time, the engineer looked at the screen and said, "Dude, this is kind of freaking me out." You know what I want. Got back to my lodgings after that, and I was pissed. I was depressed. I didn't have a guitar, I just had a cell phone. A song that fell out of the ceiling at me. Singing in the phone. Recorded it and sent it to my manager. She texted her back, "Are you okay?"
Skies are taller in Louisiana. The skies are wider.
especially women for some reason. I'm going to make it better than myself. I get paid to get more back here than I'm going to be doing. comes in and it gets mad at you dancing in front of him. That's what we get for sitting on the dance floor. No, you're not all of our children, that's just a taste. If you already can personally admit this, I can't tell the difference. I was raised atheist, I don't know anything about religion. The reason I was raised atheist is because my father was raised Methodist. And he realized at the age of 14 that his grandfather, the minister, neither knew nor cared that the New Testament was really written down in Greek. Great grandpa McKeever felt if English was good enough for Jesus, it's good enough for Texas. And my father saw that as abject hypocrisy and got mad and wrote a letter to the local elders of Methodist Church demanding to be released from the church. He was puzzled. The Methodist used to just walk off and leave, you know. But they did issue him a letter on official First Methodist Church, or City, Texas stationery, stating that Larry McMurtry was no longer Methodist. Find that thing and see it on eBay.
Won't be this year, won't be this year. Stop.
freshman that pop magically goes and plays hard. Yes, kid, he has a rifle and a couple full of cases of that steel core ammo with the herbs and crackers from some East Block nation. It should not have needed anymore. Thank you. may be homeward bound, but there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. I guess in the morning I'll go looking for that crazy striped cat. My old house can take the weather, so I'm not too concerned about that. It was built to take the wind back in 1910, when this was one damn fine town. But now there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. And the candles flickered on the back bar, and the building was shaking with the wind. I bought a whiskey for the gypsy, and she turned my leather back into skin. Just a fleeting sense of that rare suspense I once thought made the world go round. But now there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. Open up your back screen door. Let me see your face once more. My hands are cold, my feet so sore, and I can't go on this way. And the thoughts come too fast, and too many to keep count. Best just let them all through. Now I'm breaking those old glass insulators with my old 22. Off the telephone poles as a half dollar rolls across the knuckles of a rodeo clown. There's just no one to talk to when the lines go down. Some bullfrog prince I've not seen her since, though she calls when he's out of town. And there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. Open up your back screen door. Let me in your space once more. I was looking for an easy store, but it just don't work that way. Some insurance man biker is yelling out for one more beer. But a part-time pirate just can't get much respect around here. We got our problems too, man, and we'll get to you in just a minute. Sit your drunk ass down. Yeah, there's no one to talk to when the lines go down. But I left a pack of Winstons on the dash. Could you fetch them for me, son? The morning's first cigarette, that's as good as it gets all day. I should know by now that there's no one to talk to when the lines go down.
I don't know.
We'd sit outside and watch the stars at night. She'd tell me to make a wish. I wish we both could fly. I don't think she's seen the sky since we got the satellite dish. And I can hear the marching band doing the best they can in the plane. Smoke all the water. Change left over yet, and then I'm getting on a whisper jet. Gonna fly as far as I can get from Leatherman. Got the best trick in my Leatherman.
Pearls on screen.
up all night and I'm down in my back. I've been working a cabin to take up the slack, 'cause the money tree's light and the whiskey stream's low. Yeah, you worked a week since July. You say the gravel pit's higher after the first. But you don't have the nature for that kind of work. You might get higher on, but you won't make a dent. I'll still be here looking at the lights that shine. You stand in the sky with your feet on the ground, never suspecting a thing. But if the sky were to move, you might never be found, never be heard from again. We go on good behavior when our youngest comes home. She comes up from Boulder, but she don't stay long. And that oldest still fights me like she was 18. She stopped in for a six-pack a while ago. She's got a cowboy problem, and this last one's a sight. He's all dressed up like Gunsmoke for Saturday night. And they were off to the bars for lack of a plan, racing those stars till the lights is shining. You've kept all that meanness inside you so long. You fight with a fence post till it looked at you wrong. The post won't hit back and it won't call the law. I look at your rights, or I don't look at all. I take a crumpled up soft pack and give it a shake.
Here, keep playing.
similar to the ones depicted in this song. Over on the Chesapeake Bay, nearly 50 years ago. They learn from the best. So
Sun, the second sun, rise against the sun. Take my memory. You're not coming back, that's for certain. And the landlady won't like the stains on the rugs and the curtains. Well, that's just wear and tear, such as happens in life. Folks around here live to gossip and gripe, so I won't tell a soul what they'll never know, never heard. Leave the grass.